Hello everyone, it's Andrea, welcome back. Today we take a look at the M16a4, a weapon available for the security as commander, observer, rifleman and demolition. This rifle is the cheapest option for the security, coming with only 3 supplies. The downside of being the cheapest weapon is that it's not optimal for close quarter combat because you don't have a fully automatic on this weapon. You can go either single fire mode and burst fire mode. But it's a great weapon for medium to long range engagements. But if you're having trouble targeting enemies at distance, I recommend going with a 4x scope. And also for the rifleman class, you can attach a 4 grip bipod on this weapon. What also might make this weapon unreliable is that sometimes if you're not perfectly accurate, having headshot or upper torso shots, you might need multiple shots for you to kill someone. And since this weapon have a slow firing rate, killing multiple targets while not being perfectly accurate can be problematic. But what makes this weapon great in my opinion is that being so cheap you can do some insane loadouts. One of my favorite is when attacking in push, picking the smoke launcher with heavy carrier, which means 3 ammunition on your smoke launcher, and then having 3 explosive grenades, which means you can help your teammate advance with a smoke launcher. 3 ammunition with a smoke launcher is insane, it's almost a smoke artillery. And then you have 3 grenades, when you get close to the objective you can just clear it out very easily. I will do another video for this loadout because it's insane. Another insane loadout is having this weapon with a demolition. You can attach the explosive launcher, which means 2 ammunition with a heavy carrier. Then you can have a rocket launcher, the expensive one for 4 supplies with 2 ammunition. So you can basically destroy the whole enemy objective by yourself. On top of that, you can have another grenade or incendiary grenade, or you can have 2 smoke grenades. You can basically go around and do what you want, it's really insane. So guys, if you're using this weapon, pick your targets wisely, don't run around too often, be careful around corners, and it's a great weapon for new players. Because often with the fully automatic weapons, we don't realize how bad our aim is. Because, you know, eventually 30 shots, 1 or 2 are gonna hit the target, even though our aim is bad. With weapons on single fire mode or burst fire mode, you are more accurate, but you need to be on target all the time. Another thing I recommend with this weapon, since many of you will be going for medium range engagements, is to have a flash hider attachment. It only costs 1 supply and it can save your life many times. I usually recommend it because the muzzle fire of the weapon, I believe, 50% of the time will give away your position, and reducing the chance of being spotted is everything in Insurgency Sandstorm. I also don't recommend using a 4 grip on this weapon, which costs 3 supplies, because since you are on single fire mode or burst fire mode, it's pretty easy to control the recoil of the weapon. And what I'm hoping for the future is to see a 1.5 magnification scope available for security. And this is one of the weapons which, in my opinion, will benefit from that scope the most. So guys, that's it for the M16A4. I recommend using it for new players, so it will improve your accuracy. You can do crazy loadouts since this weapon is very cheap. And this is the last video for this year, guys. I hope you had a fun time and I wish you the best.